healing. And in Shara's eyes, I am surely damned. That was tough.
A simple matter.
All right. Raise Minsk again.
Every hamster has his day.
We don't have the full heal. We have critical. Splint mail? That's not his.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Gotta find his stuff. Rasaad's. Okay, that's his. Full plate mail.
Fine.
Trying to figure out all this stuff belongs to. He wasn't wearing periapic proof against poison, I don't think. Wait, there's his bag. Alright.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Oh, shush, I just picked this stuff up. Nope, none of this is his. Nope. Okay, moving over here. No. Wait a second. I'm gonna find the rest of your stuff, dude. Can't figure out who's who here. Wait. You had this, right? Cloak of Protection. Thaco, yeah, we wanted you with Thaco. Okay, got that.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Okay, we're holding on to that. Jeez, how many of these do we have? I'm dropping these. We just have enough darts. Maybe it does have that periapter proof. Well, take that and that and that. There's your wolfskin bag and more full plate mail, but I already gave you full plate mail. So I guess this is gonna go in the bag. This can go here. Cold resistance, well, I'll take that. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
I don't want to move, I'm just scrolling through things. Periaptive life protection. I think that's what we had on him. Someone had this. This was already identified. Well, we have to bring back the other people, and we already... Yeah, it's kind of late for that. I guess we gotta use the Rod of Resurrection, then.
What?
Just double checking. Alright, since the level 5 is raised dead. Both used it. And really just because we're gonna have a hard time carrying all of his things. So we'll wait, and we'll rest, and then we'll bring back Rasaad, because we can just hold his stuff for him. He doesn't have that many things. And all my weapons I've been giving him haven't been using, so I'm just like the katana and whatever else I had him. Ninja toe.
Or was it? My mother used to tell me such stories about the terrible things that come out in the night, but oh, you must think me foolish.
No, it's just where the terrible things that come out of the night now. So I was gonna say, yeah, the other things we gave him, he didn't end up using. Because he can hit easier with his own fists. So we can take that stuff back. But first... I heard there's another one or two that we can find in the game, so I'm not that concerned about using up all the charges. Just, I don't do it often. At least he comes back with full health. Alright, were you wearing this? Knight's Gift, probably. Pose of the Cheetah, definitely.
Strange things go bumpy. But none bump bigger than Minsk!
Don't say I've ever heard him say that one.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
Oh, you just didn't move it. You didn't put it on the ground, you just never picked it up. What else? Bolt plus one or two.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Which of these potions?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Stand back for justice.
Mince can't see all the things that he can. Look at that. And they're standing next
Yoshimo
to each other.
Is willing.
Why can't Mince see all this?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
You require my... You're right behind me, right?
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
I don't know why I can't see all that.
Very well. Hi-ya!
Alright, well... I can see stuff, so I'll pick these things up. Some kind of potion? Red potion. Huh. Close examination reveals this liquid to be very peculiar in nature. It could be a sorcerer's dream, but that would depend entirely on who you asked. After ingesting the mixture, the drinker becomes the weakest, most unwise, yet incredibly intelligent person to have ever lived. With an innate 50% magic damage resistance as well. The effects remain for an entire 24 hours, so think carefully before unplugging the cork. Really? Plus 50% resistance to all magical damage. Intelligence is 25, wisdom and strength are 3. Duration for 24 hours. That's really unusual, and it's just called Red Potion. Hmm. Bastard Sword plus one. Large Shield plus one. Short Sword plus one. Rasaad's things. Okay. Arrow plus one. Short sword plus one. Adventurer's robe. What do you have? You have a traveler's robe. Save versus breath, plus one, and plus one versus missile attacks. Right? Is that one. This is plus one versus crushing attack, save versus petrification polymorph. Six of one, half dozen of another. I don't know which one's better. They're pretty much depending on who you're fighting. So... I'll put this in here. Pretty good. We used a lot of these potions, but I think we have more than what we started with. I need some more smaller potions now. Anyone need a cloak? No, we don't need cloaks. Alright, let's heal stuff. Okay, Rasaad stuff. Who has a room? Faconia has some room.
I shall follow your strength.
Okay, so this is all his stuff. I'll take these back. He hasn't been using them anyway. Okay. Do we have all the stuff?
But you point make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay. Did I see something for a second? No. No. Let's just rest so we can give Rasaad back his stuff. Poor guy. Whoop!
Faster than you. Take a fast pause. I'll do it.
Bad kicking for good swords, not where Minsk goes.
Aiming at the wolf.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Ultranen!
Mercy.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Even Dreadwolf.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Using my staff.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What the I think it's a spear staff that I have. Staff spear. Yeah, spear staff, staff spear. Okay. They're dead. We need a rest. Okay. Now we do the honors.
Vita, mortis,
If he hadn't died, he might have said something after the battle. Maybe he will now. Full heal. Can he wear that? I forget. Nope, he cannot. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Double checking. There's nothing we missed that we want. They ran off this way, didn't they?
So, will my services still be needed here or not?
Doesn't look like it. Now, these guys did not return. They remained free. I don't know where they went. The three that were bound that we helped. What if I drop down from the skylight now? We're up with the birdies. Someone's dog in Ares' heels. Rasaad. Peering into the murky darkness below, you can barely discern a large circular chamber. The center is lit by a vertical shaft of light from this opening. You notice nearby emplacements that can be used to rope down into the hole. Oh. So we'll use the rope. Oh, those are Minsks. Talos' gift. Rope down into the hole. Too far away to use that. You tie the rope around an emplacement and slide down into the temple below. Sliding down the rope, you keep your landing quiet so as not to draw attention. The rope was not as strong as you anticipated, so you dare not use it again for fear of falling. Well, we don't have it, do we? I just wanted to do that once to see how that worked. But yeah, it's just another way in.
Stand back for justice!
So now do you see the folly of your ways?
I trust all is well.
The trust prevails over its enemies. Yeah, with our help.
Kneel and repent.
Together we have stood strong. Perhaps there is a truth to be gleaned from this.
I trust all is well.
How long before another attacker comes, and then another? We must be vigilant.
I have more important business than this to attend to.
Kneel and repent.
I trust all is well.
Kneel and repent.
Misguided faith has spelled their defeat.
I trust all is well.
Kneel and repent.
Alright. Where's the battle master person?
What do they say about daylight and thieves? Oil and water? Yakata.
Yeah, we can't get back in these.
The bigger they are,
rooms.
The harder I hit.
Checking just in case.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run.
Where shall I display my skill in it? I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Every hamster, make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Just checking around.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Armored, but kicking for goodness!
Did we check this one? I mean, it's, if we didn't, it's the last one.
Hi-ya! Tourists. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. I don't see the Battlemaster around or anyone of importance, so maybe they're outside.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
At the end of the bridge, maybe. It was still an active quest. Like, I don't know what else to do. I think it's a done quest now. Look at all these quests we've completed. Insane. Do do do. So many. Wow. Yeah, I don't see it in done quests or... Okay. It's like nowhere. Alright, let me just go look. I miss and, let me just send Mr. Speedy over here. Mr. Speedy! Free XP? Oh no. Non-conventional locks. The bane of thieves everywhere. Just want to make sure no one's just hiding out here in the corner. No, I don't see anybody. The combat master die? Well, maybe we just complete the quest by leaving the zone.
This light. Still, it burns me.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah. I thought she was just saying it was the light in the temple that burns her. Because she follows Char. I thought it was like that kind of thing. I don't often hear her say that. Okay. Oh, who's this? There's a boy here. What's this boy doing here? He'll turn into a demon and kill us all. My mama works at the Copper Coronet. What's a slattern? Oop. Okay. Back to Baldur's Gate, I suppose.
Stand back for justice!
Let's get some rest.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Oops, did it wrong. Peasant, rent, rest.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
I'll join you in a minute, and I get up on my
feet! Alright. Stand by, guys. I gotta check to make sure this quest is actually done. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness.
The quest is indeed done. There's nothing else to do. If the Master of Combat had survived, we would have gotten additional dialogue with him, but apparently he did not. And then, Rasaad would have left the party to, you know, help them rebuild or something like that. He would have left the party until throwing a ball, which I'm kind of fine with. I think we're gonna... This guy's a noisy. I have a feeling that, I don't know, just... We have these five party members. I'm just trying to stop all the back talk and shouting going on. We've had these five members, and I think I had... What's her name? Not near it. Nalia. I think we were gonna add Nalia back in. But I'm going to add Valigar back in as of next episode. We're gonna go grab him. I think we're gonna party with him and have him as our second tank. Seems wise. We have a cleric. We have two mages. We have a thief. We need a more tanky type. Need the business. We'll take our potions back and you can keep your stuff. Can we still use this? Right? Without using fists. Right? If be a 15% chance of inflicting 1d10 cold damage with a successful melee attack. He's got this Estaco plus 1. I enjoy that. I mean, like, other people can wear it. Okay. So we'll see if she actually does cold damage. She does electrical damage with this. So if we see cold damage, we know it works. But it might be, I mean, it doesn't specifically say, but it might be that you have to use fists. Okay, so take that and that. I gotta buy more regular potions. Okay. Well, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Next episode, going running out and grabbing Valigar Karthala from his, in the Umor Hills. His, he has a cabin. All of a sudden, all these people ran in and then they left. For the glory of Om. And then for the glory of Om. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure. Hey!